3 months reading and YouTube watching to prepare for my sailing classes. Then I started looking at boats, not really totally understanding what I was looking at or looking for, but my search had started. Then my class started, Sacramento State Aquatic Center. 16 hours, 2 boats, 9 students, 1 instructor. But it was a great start, and I learned a lot in that short time. So my search continued for a boat. I made plans to go to Lake Havasu to see a boat that was in Phoenix, Arizona. The owner brought the boat over and we looked at it and I ended up buying it and prepared to drive it back. I bought my 15-foot Montgomery sailboat, Midnight Monty, and began to head across the desert, taking her home in my 12-hour journey across the state of California. Thank you.
Starting to catch a little wind. The wind's starting to come up. Hooray. It's going pretty good a minute ago. Slowing down just a little bit. There is one more sailboat out there I just saw. So that's kind of cool. You can see it. We'll get some wind. New killer. Pretty exciting. On a maiden voyage. It's going out. Yeehaw.
Hit the sails.
Up, having a good time, learning a lot, learning how to trim my sails, doing pretty good right now. Things are going good.
So after dreaming about sailing when I was in my 30s, now at 62, I was actually sailing my own boat for the very first time, celebrating with a cigar and having just a great experience on Black Butte Lake in Northern California. Hope you enjoyed this. Look forward to sharing more experiences in the very near future. Thanks.